The final of the Erste Bank Open in Vienna, and it's the number one seed David Ferrer going for his fifth title of the year, up against the American Steve Johnson, competing in his first ever ATP final.
It feels great. You know, I've had a great week here so far and had some good wins, and hopefully I can get one more. I'm just very excited to be in my first final.
I never played with him. It's another final for me. This season, it's one of the best seasons of my career. I will fight for a win again another final.
What an occasion for the man walking to his chair. One of the modern greats of the game, David Ferrer.
The first game was a nervous affair for Johnson. He started with two double faults, but he held his serve and seemed to settle down after that. And then it was Ferrer's turn to show that even with 25 titles to your name, nerves can still play a part.
But Ferrer misses what for him was a straightforward forehand, and you can see what he thought of it.
Just as he had done against Ernest Gulbis, the American was looking to dominate early on.
Terrific stuff.
But with Ferrer, one thing you can guarantee is that he's going to fight for every point.
Oh, brilliant Ferrer.
And the man who's played 49 more finals than the American was now back in the match.
This time, Johnson in a bid to stay aggressive, overcooks the forehand, so we're back on terms, a break apiece.
But then in game 10, three unforced errors from the Spaniard gave Johnson his first set point.
First blood for the American. And what a resounding way to win a highly accomplished first set.
The second set saw two breaks of serve in the opening two games, and the crowd were being treated to some incredible tennis.
Oh, again, so quick off the mark.
And then in the third game of the set, we had the third break.
A few too many errors in that game from Steve Johnson.
It remained the serve, and Ferrer was producing some wonderful shots.
Oh, that was perfect.
Ferrer had played in four finals this year and won them all. And things were looking good for him now, for making it 5 out of 5. As he held serve to take it into a decider.
This time Johnson's extra set on the forehand fails to clear the net, and the final here in Vienna is going the distance. Once and all.
Johnson, who is ranked 47 in the world, was showing some incredible mental strength as he continued to fight toe-to-toe with Ferrer.
Lovely volley from Johnson, who's growing with confidence and belief, I think, that he can pull this off. What a second serve! Take a bow, Mr. Johnson.
He held his serve in that game, but having fought so hard, he gifted Ferrer an opportunity as he double-faulted on break point at 5-all. The Spaniard had served for the title last year, but lost to Andy Murray. But he wasn't going to let that happen again.
David Ferrer is champion in Vienna for the first time. A wonderful performance from his opponent, Steve Johnson, but ultimately not enough to take down the relentlessly consistent David Ferrer.
It was unbelievable this season. I won 5 tournaments, 3 months without playing because I had an important injury in my elbow, and I'm coming back playing good again. So I'm really proud with my performance.
So congratulations to David Ferrer. His 26th career title and his 5th of 2015.